Today I'm showing you what I do after school before I after school, after I get off the bus and stuff. So let's do that. First, I get the bread. And now I will. If you guys can't see me, I'm sorry. But I get the plate and the bread. And then I get. And I fell. That's not the right one. Good night. And I get the mustard. The ham and the cheese. I love having two on each side. So first I put on the mustard. I take the knife and I spread the bread. Put some more mustard on this. Here's one of the pieces of cheese. I need two of them right now. And I just take the knife and I just start everything. This two last pieces of cheese on, and I will be ready to hit the catch. So I can my sandwich. I'm telling you guys how it tastes. Wanna see how big it is? guys, let's try the sandwich. It looks so good. It looks so good. You guys see how big this is? Look how much layers I put on it. This is so good.
Just let me finish. Let me finish. It's my niece, Miranda. She's been on my YouTube.